And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Fallout 4. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. So we're going to go do the castle quest. Let's go figure out where we're going to end up next. So last, we're going to be exploring as well.
Dark out there, people. Stay safe. Attention, Minutemen. We've just gotten word that a settlement is in trouble. Anyone within range, please respond.
Ah, there you are. Finally. I've been waiting to talk to you.
Here I am. What do you need?
I'm Ronnie Shaw, Commonwealth Minutemen. At least I was. Back before Joe Becker got himself killed and the idiots took over.
Glad to meet you. We could use some more veterans around here.
Ah, well, you're right about that. I feel like some of these you've got still may need their diapers changed.
What do you actually want?
Heard you were trying to get the Minutemen back on their feet. Thought I'd come see the new general for myself. So what's your story? What makes you think anybody even wants the Minutemen back?
At least we're trying to help people. Can you say the same?
Don't give me any attitude, Missy. I've been a Minuteman longer than you've been alive. But I've heard some good things about what you've been doing. Wouldn't be here otherwise. Now that I'm here, I can see you really need my help.
It's 8 o'clock. You're listening to Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen.
Are you offering to rejoin?
I guess I am. But first things first. I'm probably the only one who still remembers this. But the castle's armory was located in the West Bastion. All of our best equipment was stored. Weapons, ammo, schematics, you name it. Come on, I'll show you.
Thank you.
It's awfully quiet. Reminds me of the expression, the calm before the storm.
Excuse me. This is the door to the armory. Ah, good. Looks like it might still be intact. The door's still sealed. Bastion hasn't collapsed. Trick now, finding a way in.
I hope you have an idea.
Of course I do. If you can't go through, go around. Let's have a look at the northeast bastion.
Mm-hmm.
the armory. Wow, lucky here. You've already cleared it. Good job. Let's get down there and see if there's still a way through. Pretty dark down here. We better watch our step.
I'm glad my intakes have a dust filter.
Sarge is still down here?
Strange.
I wouldn't want to be the unlucky one to have run upon him down here in the dark. United we stand. Yeah, that was it.
May as well take what we can. They won't
that explains all the landmines. This is, well, was, General McGann. He had your job back when I first joined him. Must have gotten trapped down here when that sea beast attacked the castle. He did manage to keep the armory secure. I'll give him that much. That's the uniform.
I have to admit, Ronnie, having artillery would help out quite a bit.
Oh, we used to rain down fire on Deathclaws and super mutants alike. It was a glorious thing. looks like you've got everything we need. As soon as you get some artillery built, we'll do a test fire to calibrate it.
Thank you.
Yes, darn, it's good to see artillery here again. Now here's the thing about the big guns. They can't fire at anything too close. Their range is impressive. That's what the smoke grenades are for. Toss one of those at the bad guy. If we have artillery in range, we'll confirm over the radio and target our fire on your smoke. But first, we've got to do a test fire. Make sure we're hitting what we're aiming at. You see that little building over there? We'll use that for our aiming point. Keep your radio on and tuned to Radio Freedom so we can confirm we're ready.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people.
Smoke on the target. You might want to stand back. Yeah, you know, just in case. Artillery support. Use it wisely, General.
Gotta hand it to you, General. You've really turned things around for the Minutemen.
I never thought I'd see the day that the Minutemen had artillery support again. We should see about building them at all our settlements to expand our coverage. And Ronnie Shaw returns. She's something else, isn't she?
Yeah, she definitely knows how to take charge.
Ha, that's a bit of an understatement from what I hear. I'd heard stories about her from the old-timers. but I didn't know she was still around. The fact that she's come back to the Minutemen means we must be doing something right. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts.
If you need fixing up, let's get...
Do this!
I think I've lost.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that? You are so dead!
They're out there.
Thank you.
Jackson managed to discover all the possible permutations.
Tries to leave, kill her.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
It was easy.
Most of them were never gonna be worth forging in the first place.
See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
But you're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
Walk away, Jake.
Please, let me go.
You don't have to
but
do
you're
this.
Gonna be,
but
Jake.
If I don't, they'll kill me.
Prove to me that you're worth
what about
more,
your family?
Jake.
Is this what Abraham would want you to do?
I thought he hated me. Did he send you here to find me?
Yes. He's stubborn, but I think he wanted me to bring you back.
You're right.
I don't want to join the Forged. I just want to go home.
Last chance, Jake. If you don't kill the prisoner before I count to three.
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
Always happy to help.
I don't know what I was thinking trying to join them. Look, I should probably try to go home and make amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier. I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, I'll wait for you by the overpass.
Thank you. What the?
Boy, I told you that
Abraham,
if you
what's
showed
going
you a
on?
Face here again,
is
I...
Is that my boy come home?
What?
Jake's back? Oh, thank God.
Papa, please. I know I screwed up pretty big. I thought if I joined up, I could keep them from raiding our farm.
I didn't. I don't want to hurt anybody.
I don't care what you thought. I told you.
Abraham Francis Finch, that's enough.
Mama, if...
Shut up, Jake. If I hear anything out of either of you, you'll both be peeling potatoes for the next year. I've watched you two go at it for years and tried to let you sort it out for yourselves. Abraham, your son is a grown man. And if you expect him to act like one, then you'd better stop treating him like a child. Jake, your father and I have been out there, and we know it can be dangerous. We just want to make sure you're prepared. There, it's over. And if I hear another word about it from either of you, so help me.
She's right.
Abraham.
She's right. I've been a fool. There's no way I can thank you enough. Here's the caps we agreed on, plus a bit for helping my boy. I think you should hang on to that sword. It'd put a smile on Granddad's face to know it was being used to help people.
Spare parts, you be sure to let me know.
What's that noise?
Let's do this.
I had no choice.
Dangerous world out there.
My proximity sensor's malfunctioning, but something feels very wrong here. Thank you. appears to be unsafe. We must proceed with caution. Safety's on! Happy to help if I can.
See if he had anything worth taking.
No problem. Be certain to check every feral corpse. Hey, they tell any idea where they went? That's the last of them. Thank you.
What's up?
How may I be of service?
Over here.
We've got company.
Let me have this one.
This area could withstand. Such a senseless waste of perfectly good technology.
Well, at least you know what I'm going to be doing. I'm going to be going back and getting that power armor. So, when I head back to Sanctuary, I'm going to drop my power armor off. I'm going to declutter all the crap in my inventory. Come back here. I think we might end the video at Sanctuary, honestly.
Let's get this done.
Oh, hi. Yeah. Oh, crap, that's not really doing much to you. You're looking at me like, Jesus. It's a little overkill. Fine. Alright. Let's go back, let's repair our armor. Come back here, get the armor. 20 people live in there. 21 people live in there. 15 people there. 12 there. Looks like they're gonna attack a lot more. 14. 13 people living there. 20, Jesus. 16. 3 people living there. Alright. So I gotta set up a supply line. I need to check this out next. But, yeah. I'll clear this zone. Talk to the sellers here in the next video. We definitely need to clear these buildings and make sure we check them out. This way we don't forget about them. So much to do. And we still need to start another DLC. I want to get all the DLCs done first. Before I... start on, like, main questing and stuff like that. Like, you know, faction questing. Is what I mean by that. trying to remember what the supply lines actually did. I thought the supply lines were supposed to move stuff that's in your workbench. Or, like, supplies from one settlement to another. Wow. Chops are doing good. I might have to make a building just specifically for power armor. I'd expand everything, I'm just like, oh no. But maybe temporarily, I'll move my power armor setups. Crap, where is it? Let's move it over here for now. More pieces of power armor. Yeah, it seems about right. Put this one here. Repair it real quick. I also gotta figure out. Oh, you're missing armor. It's because I have stuff from everybody, okay. I'm over cramped with stuff. 2,500. Go ahead and empty this crap from inventory so I can move around. Too much crap. What I need to do is move my workbench over here, but then I have to extend my facility out by one, and I really don't want to. I'm trying to put off not doing that, basically. Maybe I'll just move my entire facility over by a little bit. Like the conveyor belts and stuff like that. I don't know. The way I have this set up is it just gets everything done faster, basically. Breaks it down to the basic materials. Making it so much easier just to build whatever the hell you want without having to go find the item and break it down. It's just like, eh. Alright. While this runs, let's see what we can do to make this easier for us. Alright, so I have a power cable here I have to move. Alright, where? I just gotta figure out how many blocks over it is. I'll just extend that one block. It's gonna look funky, but so it's 3 blocks over. Funky. We're gonna have a piece of flying floor. Come on, man, just trying to figure out what kind of floor it is. like it's gonna be this one. Don't talk about the flying piece of floor. Ding, ding, that's all I hear is ding, 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 ding. And you're like, what the hell is the point of that? Well, maybe so I can now put my workbench there. All the raw materials will go. And I get sucked out of here, so what I'll do is I'll clear this, put the raw materials in there, and it just automatically, basically becomes automated. Oh, we got some caps down here. And some smoke grenades. Nice, we got in here. Some okay amount of water. Oh no, I'm carrying too much. How much? How much am I carrying? Holy shit. Yeah, we're gonna have to fix that. What I'm thinking I'm gonna do. Fuck all this crap. What I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wrap this around so that. Let's get rid of this. So when I put stuff in, it gets sucked in from here. It gets brought all the way down here. Let's put it under there. It's either that or I can curve that conveyor back there and bring it back this way. Which is, yeah, that is an option I could do. That for now on. Oh, thank goodness. It's more annoying because now all the materials are flying over there. Alright. Okay, yeah.
Heads up.
You need to get out of the way.
Get
over
here.
There.
I'll
take care of it. Okay, Ada, wrong way. Here. There.
I'll get it done.
Out of the way. Right, stay.
Hold position.
Doi. Alright guys, I'm gonna go reconfigure this. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.